My name is Elle Carpenter. I am originally from Plainfield, Vermont, a little tiny town in the middle of nowhere. I grew up singing with my family, mostly folk, and harmonizing a lot. Music became my biggest focus. And when I was road tripping across the country to start my tour in July of this year, my brother was like, "You have to play in Durango. There's some great venues here." I realized it'd be a really good launching place. It's a small town, sort of like the one I grew up in. It's close enough to LA that I can go back if I really need to. Well, my plan to pursue music has been pretty unique. I've never shopped for a label. I've always been solely independent. You know, I really mixed genres a lot, especially when I had a band, because it's really easy to just get good musicians. You got a pop song, you got an R&B song, you got a folk song, you got some folk rock, you got some hard rock. You know, that's the story of, if you listen to all my albums, you will hear a wide range of style. I don't think there is a right way of doing things in the music business. And part of the reason is because the music business is changing. For me, I want to be able to play music and write my songs, and I want my songs to get out there. We don't know what's coming next, so take everything and get ready to roll with the punches.